You said before the start you wanted a little less bad luck. So far, so good.
Yeah, of course. It's been a day one of, I'm not counting the rest, hey, so many more to come. So, you know, if we can just keep on going like this, and like I said, you know, thanks to George and Woogie and, you know, Mickey, these guys, they really, it's their job that gets me to the bottom of this climb fresh and ready and ready to go. So thanks to the team for being so good. I'm glad I could nearly finish it off properly.
Second on stage one of the Tour de France is fantastic, and of course, you know, without the bad luck that you have had in the past, team time trial coming up now. I know you've only just finished today, but it's a big one tomorrow.
Yeah, it's going to be another important test, and so yeah, good day today. Well, ultimately, if we can have a repeat of gaining seconds today, of course that would be the ultimate. But let's just hope we can get all our strength onto the road and onto the results board.